Munitraya Prarthana Yenakshara Samam Nayam Adhigamya Maheshwarat Kutsam Yakaranam Koktam Asmai Pāṇinaye Namaha Yena Dhauta Girappumsam Vimalai Shabdavaribhihi Tamascha Jnanajam Bhinnam Asmai Pāṇinaye Namaha Vakyakaram Vararuchim Bhashyakaram Patanjalim Pāṇinim Sutrakarancha Pranatosmi Munitrayam Om Namah Pāṇini Kachayana Patanjali Shabdavidya Sampradaya Pravartakebhyo Munibhyo Mahadbhyo Gurubhya Asyam Kachayam Vikara Avayavayoho Iti Upadhikara Sutrani Anuvartante 139 Sutrat Arabhya O Rai Vikara Avayavayoho Iti Anuvrittihi Oho Ai Oho Ichukte Uvarnantat Iti Ardhaha Svikaraniyaha Uvarnantat Pradipadikat Ai Pratyayo Bhavati Vikara Avayavayoho Ardhayoho. This is Anoho Apavadaha. We will take two examples. Deva Daru Iti Shabdaha. Ruchavachaka Shabdaha is a species of pine tree. Devadaru Shabdat, this is Ukarantaha. So, Devadaru Shabdat, Tasya Vikara Avayavayoho Iti, Ai Prachayo Bhavati. Devadaru plus Ai. Adi Uruthi Ukarantatuvat or Gunaha Iti Gunaha Praptuati Devadaro Iti. Bhavati tasmat akaraha avadeshaha adi vruddhi daiva daravam iti antimam rupam bhavati bhadradaru shabdaha esopi vrutshavachaka shabdaha. This is also a particular species of pine tree. Bhadradaru etadapi ukarantaha bhadradaru shabdat Bhadradaru plus Ain. Adi Vruthi Bhadra Iti Bhavati Ukaranta Ukaranta Tvat or Gunaha Iti Daru Shabdat Daru plus A Avadesha Bhadradaravam Iti Rupam Bhavati. Going to the next Sutram 140 Anudattadescha Ain. Anuvartate Vikaravayavayoho Iti Anubandha Adhikaropi Anudattadehe to Pratibadikasya Visheshanametad Anudattadehe Pratibadikat Ain Prachayo Bhavati Vikara Vikare Icharte Avayave Icharthecha. This is Anuho Apavadaha. Examples are Daditha Shabdaha. Daditha is a tree's name. It is called Wood's Apple in English. Daditha Shabdat, Daditha plus Ain. Adi Vruthi, Esyeti Chayati Anchasya Akarasya Lopaha plus A. Daditham iti Rupam Bhavati. Kapitha Shabdat. Eshopi Vruchavachaka Shabdaha, it means the same thing, wood apple. Kapitha Shabdat, Tasya Vikaraha, Tasya Avayavaha, Ityardhayoho, Ain Prachayaha. Adi Vruthi, Esyeticha Akara Lopaha, plus A. Kapitham, iti Antimam Rupam. Mahitha Shabdat, Eshopi Vruchasya, Vruchavisesaha. वृक्षस्य नाम महित्थ शब्दात् ऐ आदि वृद्धि यस्येति च अकार लोपः माहित्थम इति अंतिमं रूपं. गोइंग टू द नेक्स्ट सूत्र 141 पलाशादिभ्यो वा ऐ इति अनुवर्तते विकार अवयवयोः इति उपाधिकारिः. पलाश पलाश इदे पर्टिकुलर ट्री. पलाशादिभ्यः प्रातिपदिकेभ्यः वा ऐ भवति विकार अवयवयोः अर्धयोः. वा ऐ इति उक्तत्वात् ऐ न भवति चेत् उत्सर्गः अण् भवति. ऐ कृते च अण् कृते च रूपभेदो न भवति केवलं स्वरभेदः भवति. सो वी गेट् ओन्ली वन् एक्साम्पल् पलाशशब्दात् ऐ अथवा अण् आदिवृद्धिः यस्येति च अकारलोपः पालाशं खदिरशब्दात् खदिरः अपि वृक्षविशेषः. खदिरशब्दात् तस्य विकारे अवयवे च ऐ प्रत्ययः खादिरम् इति रूपं. यवसशब्दात् दिस् इस् आल्सो दिस् इस् यवसशब्दो अपि वृक्षविशेषः तस्मात् ऐ यावसम् इति रूपं. सो पलाशादि इति उक्तत्वात् पलाशादिगणे ये वर्तन्ते तद्गणः पठ्यते. पलाश खदिर शिंशपा स्पन्दन करीर शिरीष यवस विकङ्कत दीस् आर् आल् ट्रीस् नेम्स्. दीस् आर् आल् द ट्रीस् नेम्स्. हियर् वी हव् टु नोट् वन् थिङ्ग्. पलाश खदिर शिंशप स्पन्दन इत्यादि दे आर् आल् अनुदात्तादि शब्दाः. सो बिकास् आफ् 140 सूत्र दट् ईस् अनुदात्तेदा अनुदात्तादेश्च इति ऐ लब्धः एव. विभाषा प्राप्त्यर्थम् एषः एतत् सूत्रं. सो दट् इस् काल्ड् प्राप्तविभाषा. प्राप्तविभाषा मीन्स् वन् प्रत्यय इस् आल्रेडि इण्डिकेटेड् इन् द नेक्स्ट् सूत्र अनदर् आल्टर्नेट् प्रत्यय इस् इण्डिकेटेड्. सो इट् इस् काल्ड् प्राप्तविभाषा. अन्यशब्दाः करीर शिरीष यवस विकङ्कत. आफ्टर् दीस् वर्ड्स् वी हव् नाट् इण्डिकेटेड् ऐ प्रीवियस्लि. सो नौ ऐ इस् बीङ्ग् इण्डिकेटेड्. दिस् इस् आल्सो विकल्पेन. सो दिस् इस् काल्ड् अप्राप्तविभाषा. करीर शिरीष यवास विकङ्कत इति एतेषाम् अप्राप्तविभाषा विभाषया अण् ऐ. उदाहरणं पूर्वमेव उक्तं यावसम् इच्छामि. नौ लेट् अस् गो टु द नेक्स्ट् सूत्र मयट्वैतयोर्भाषायाम् अभक्ष्याच्छादनयोः. दि प्रचय इस् इण्डिकेटेड् इन् दि सूत्र इट् सेल्फ्. विकारावयवयोः इति अनुवर्तते. हियर् लेट् अस् डिवैड् दि सूत्र सन्धिविभागः. मयट् वा एतयोः भाषायाम् अभक्ष्य आच्छादनयोः इति सन्धिविभागः. विकारावयवयोः इति अर्थयोः प्रत्ययः भवति. भाषायाम् इत्यपि अत्र वर्तते. भाषायाम् इत्युक्ते लौकिकभाषायां न तु वेदभाषायां. सो एतयोः इत्युक्तं दट् इण्डिकेट्स् दट् केवल वृत्तिमात्रात् प्रकृतिमात्रादेव मयट् प्रत्ययो भवति इति. सो वृत्ति विल् रन् लैक् दिस्. प्रकृतिमात्रात् मयट् प्रत्ययो भवति वा भक्ष्य आच्छादनवर्जितो वर्जितयोः विकारावयवयोः अर्धयोः भाषायां विषये yadhayadham pratyayeshu praapteshu. Pratyayeshu praapteshu itah purvam va itah param va bhashayam visaye majat vikalpena bhavati icchartha. So if you want to understand in English, leaving out bhakshya. Bhakshya means eatable, aachhadana, close. Leaving out these two meanings, mayat pratyaya is prescribed for the simple prakriti, that is for the basic word. But in case of vikara, that is change of the state, avayava, a part of the whole, in these two meanings, in lokabhasa only this mayat pratyaya is indicated. That is in spoken language only, not in Vedic language. In Vedic language, different pratyayas are prescribed as per the prescribed rules. So let us take some examples. Ashman shabdaha, nakaranta shabdaha, it means a stone. Ashman shabdat mayat pratyaya, kevalat shabdat pratyaya. Ashman plus maya. Mayat does not create any adivruthi. So here, ashman iti pradipadikam, maya iti pratyaya. So nalopa pradipadikantasya iti sutrena nakarasya lopo bhavati. So ashma maya, ashma mayam iti antimam rupam bhavati. Ashma mayam ichukte made of stone, vikarardhe, made of stone. No, this is not in avayavartha, because ashman, stone, it is neither prani nor vruksha, as earlier indicated. So, made ashmamayam is one rupam. Pakshantare anneva, an ausargikaha, ashman plus anna, adi vruthi, ashmanam iti rupam bhavati. Arthaha tadeva, murva shabdaha, it is the name of a particular grass. Mayat pracheha, murva plus mayat, murva mayam, that means made of grass, icchardhe, vikarardheva bhavati. Avayavardhaha prasaktaha nastiyatra, pachyantare an bhavati, murva plus an maurvam. Now, in the sutra, bhāṣāyāṁ icchuktam. Why this bhāṣāyāṁ icchuktam? In Vedic language, these pratyayas are not indicated. Alternately, some other pratyayas. Bilva shabda, example we will take, it is also the name of a tree. Bilva shabdāt anpratyayeheva bhavati. Tena krutam icchardhe. That means avayava vikarardhe, avayavardho na bhavati yatra. So bilva shabdat avayava vikarardhe tena krutam icchardhe, bilva shabdat an bhavati. Adi vruddhi yasyeti cha plus a, bailvaha iti rupam bhavati. Bailvaha yupaha, that is yupa is made of bilva tree. What is yupa? A pole for tying up the goat which is offered in sacrifice. It is made of, that pole is made of bilva kashtam. Substituting khadira shabda for bilva, khadira also is one of the wood substances, one of tree. And that tasya wood api, that wood api is used for yupa nirmana. So khadira shabdat tadeva anpratyayaha khadiraha iti rupam bhavati. Khadiraha yupaha, that is a yupa made of khadira vruksha kashtam. Bailvaha and khadiraha are words used in Veda Bhasha only, in the Vikara meaning, made of that charde. Then abhachyachhadanayoho iti uktam. Tena iti kimartham uktam atra. Abhachya means uneatable. Achhadanam means anachhadanam means not a cloth. Suppose the meaning is bhakshyam or achhadanam, then the sutra mayat will not be available, but only an. Example is maudgaha, mudga shabdat, maudgaha supaha. Mudga means a particular pulse. Maudgaha supaha, supaha means a porridge, an eatable. A porridge made of mudga pulse, it's an eatable. So anneva bhavati mayat na bhavati. So mudga plus anna, adi vriddhi maudgaha, maudgaha supaha. Achhadana vishaye, if achhadana is the meaning, then mayat will not be available, only anna. Karpasa shabdat anna, karpasa means vastram. That means vastra nirmanaya yaduktam bhavati tat karpasam. Achhadanarthe kim bhavati? Karpasa shabdat anprachayah bhavati. Karpasam, karpasam achhadanam. Mayat will not be available for this. Now, etayoho vikaravayavayoho iti uktam sutre. Kimanena, kimardham etad uktam. Because vikaravayav api prakrutivachaka shabdav eva. Tayorardhayopi mayat eva bhavet. Kintu tayorardhayoho visesha pratyayaha mayat bhinnaha bhaveyuhu. Te visesha pratyayaha prani rajatadibhyo an ain iti vachyamana sutradarabhya bhavanti. Tatra ayadayaha tayorardhayoho bhaveyuhu. Tadardham atra etayoho vikaravayavayoho iti sutre uktam. Praninam visaye api mayat ai vikalpena bhavataha. Praninam visaye. Now we have taken up vruksha visesha vachakas only. Prani visesha vachakanam api mayat prachayova ai prachayova bhavataha. Prani vachaka shabdaha. Kapota. Kapota is a bird, it's prani. So kapotasya vikaraha icharthe mamsadayaha. Vikaraha means it is made of kapota, mamsadayaha. Kapota shabdat mayat prachayaha. Kapota mayam mamsam. The meat is made of the bird kapota. Pachyantre ai bhavati. Ahi krute atra adivruddhir bhavati tasyeti cha kapotam iti rupam bhavati. Kapotam is also mamsam ichardi. Another example is lohasya vikaraha ichardhe. Loha means metal. Tasmat krutaha ichardhe. Mayat prachayova ahi prachayova. Mayati loha mayam. Pachyantare ahi lauham iti adivruddhi. Loha shabdaha rajatadi ganastaha tasmadapi mayat ai vikalpena bhavataha. Now going to the next sutra 144. Nityam vruddha saradibhyaha bhashayam iti anuvartate mayat abhakshachhadanayoho vikaravayavayoho iti sarvam anuvartate purvasutrat. Nityam iti uktam nama vikalpo na bhavati charta. Kasmat pradipadikat bhavati kascha pracheyaha kascha pracheyaha ruddha charadibhyaha ruddha sanyaka pradipadikat charadiganeye vartante tebhyaha pratipadikebhyaha. So ruddha sanyaka pratipadikebhyaha sharadibhyascha abhaksha achadana yoho vikaravayavayoho bhasayam visaye nityam mayat pratyayo bhavati iti nitya ichasya ardhaha mayat nityam bhavati vikalpona bhavati iti. Now let us take some examples. Ruddha sanyakebhyaha udaharanam. Amra shabdaha svikriyate. Amra means mango tree. We are not taking mango fruit. So mango tree is abhaksham. That is why we are taking amra shabda only. Amra shabda means tree, mango tree. Amram means mango fruit. Mango fruit is bhakshyam, eatable. So mango tree cannot be eaten. So amra shabdaha svikrutaha atra. Amra shabdat mayat pratyayaha. Abhakshachhadanayoho vikaravayavayoho ityardhayoho. Amra plus maya. Amra mayam. Evam shala shabdaha. Shala means a shed. Just like goshala, ashvashala, ityadi. Shala shabdatapi mayat pratyayo bhavati. Vikara avayavayoho ityardhayoho. Atra avayavasya ardho na bhavati vikaraha. Shala mayam. Shaka shabdaha. Shaka means a raw vegetable. That is why it is not eatable. Shaka shabdat mayat pratyayaha. Teshu ardhesu, that means abhakshachhadanayoho mayat pratyayaha. Shaka mayam. Sharadibhyaha api bhavati. Shara iti asmat shabdat mayat pratyayaha. Sharamayam. Shara means a kind of grass. Darbha shabdaha. Darbha mayam. Darbha also is a kind of grass. Mrut shabdaha. Mrut means dirt, earthy matter. Mrut shabdat mayat pratyayaha. Mrunmayam iti bhavati. So shara is a kind of grass. Darbha is also a kind of grass. Mrut means mud. Nityagrahanam kim? What is the meaning of nityagrahanam? Why we are questioning why nityagrahanam is taken here? Because even without that word nityam, ruddhasharadibhyaha ichyuktam chet tadeva paryaptam bhavet. Arambha samarchadeva nityam bhavishyati. In any sutra, when va vikalpaha anyatarasyam ichadikam nasti chet tat karyam nityam eva bhavati. Then why this nitya shabdaha has been taken here specifically? So the answer is this. Ekach shabdaha nityam mayatam ichanti. Ekach shabdaha means the pradipadika, only one vowel is there. Tebhyaha nityam mayat bhavati vikaravayavayoho ichardhe. Let us take some examples. Tvachimayam, tvachi. Tvachi means skin, tree's bark, or animal's hide. Tasya vikaraha ichardhe nityam mayat pratyayaha. Tvachi plus mayam. Yaro anunasike anunasiko va iti chakara sthane anunasiko bhavati para anunasikaha makarasya nama kakhaga tvak plus mayam kakhaga ghanga bhavati tvaganga mayam tvacha vikaraha ichadi ardheshu. Another example is sarak shabdat. Sarak means a garland of flowers. Srak shabdat mayat pratyaya. Srang mayam. Here also kakara sthane anunasika kakhaga ghanga. Srang mayam. Vak shabdat. Vak means word. Vak shabdat tasya vikaraha ichardhe vang mayam. That means vikaraha means it is made of walk. Walk means word. The a subject made of words For example, literature is made of words. So vāṅmayam means literature. A triata is consisting of words. Yaro anunāsike anunāsiko va iti anunāsikaha atra. Anunāsika sandhihi. Sharādiganaha ucchate. We have taken up some, I think, three or four words for udāharanam. Shara, darbha, mṛt, kuti, truna, soma, balvaya. Iti sharādiganaha. Now, going to the next sutra, 145. Goscha purishe tasyedam iti anuvartate mayatta ichchapi anuvartate. Goscha. Goscha means go shabdat. Go means purushabha or cow, ubhayalingam. So, go means go shabdat. Purisha ichyarthe mayat pracheha bhavati. Purisha ichyukte, what is purisha? Purisha abhideye. Purisha means dung. Maladvarat yad visarjate, tad purisha iti uchyate. So, go shabdat, purisha abhideye mayat pracheyo bhavati. Go shabdat, go plus maya, go mayam. Kau dung ichyarthaha. Purisha iti kim, why purisha? Other than in purisha artha, this pracheya is not available. For example, go shabdat, goho avayavaha or goho vikaraha ichyarthe, go plus yet. This yet is available from 43158. We are going to deal with that. Go payasor yet iti a sutram. Go shabdat payas shabdat tasya vikaraha icharthe yet pracheyo bhavati. So, go plus yet. Atra vanto yipracheye iti okarasya avadeshaha bhavati. So, gavyam, panchagavyam we say, five types of goho vikaraha, which are considered very holy by all Hindus. In those things, of course, gomayam is not meant, because dung is not vikarardhe, dung is not tasya idam. Dung is not a vikara of a go. Vikara means made of that. The dung is not made of any substance coming from go. Only milk and milk etc. they are. So in milk etc. gavyam iti rupam bhavati. Atra gomayam iti dung visaye tatra tasya vikaraha na bhavati iti krutva. Atra vikara purisha icheva guptam. Because purisha is not a vikara or a avayava. Tasyedam visaye pracheya vidhanam bhavati. Goscha idam icharthe goscha purisham iti. Now let us go to the next sutra. Pishtacha. Pishta shabdat tasya vikaraha mayattiti anuvartete. Pishta shabdat nityam mayat pracheyo bhavati tasya vikaraha iti etasmin visaye. This is ano apavadaha. What is pishtam? Pishtam means a floor that is an eatable. So pishta shabdat mayat pishtamayam. Pishtamayam bhasma. Suppose that a thing made of a floor, it is burnt, it becomes ash. So, pishtamayam bhasma. Pishta shabdo ayam nishtacha dejanat iti adyudattaha. Tena tasmat ausargikaha anneva prapnoti. Tataha tasya mayat pratyayaha apavadaha. Now going to the next sutra, 147. Sanyayam kan. Pishtaha iti anvartate tasya vikaraha ityapi. Pishtasabdhat kan pratyayo bhavati. Vikare sanyayam visaye. Sanyayam visaye means when it is the name of a particular thing, proper noun. Mayataha apavadaha, kan pratyayaha. So pishta shabdat kan, kan means ka. Pishta kaha, iti rupam bhavati. That means a cake made of the flour of any grain. A baked cake, a baked bread, ichardhaha. Purva sutrena pishtachya iti praptasya mayat ichasya apavadatvena kan pratyayo bhavati sanyayam visaye. Anyatra 5375 iti sutre sanyayam kan iti kanam pratyayam vachyati. Punastasya vidhanamatra, there is a 147 sutra we are dealing in the coming 5375 sutra api, same sutra is there, sanyayam kan. Then why that sanyayam kan is being, that is naturally it is paratvat tasyaiva adhikaro bhavati, punaha tasya vidhanam atra apardhakam bhavet, a wrong meaning will come, na bhavati. Himartham chet, 5375 sutram sanyayam kan iti sutre yat kan vachyati saha alpe ardhe bhavet adhava anunayardhe cha bhavet ayam vidhanastu vikarardhe. So ardha bedo asti. In 5375 sutra we are going to adopt kan pratyaya only in a question of alpardhaha or anunayardhaha. In this sutra, kan pratyaya is intended for vikarardhaha. Ardha bhedo asti iti krutva idam sutram sardhakameva. Another sutra, next 148. Vrihehe purodase tasya vikaraha mayattiti dovopi anuvartete. Vrihi nama dhanya visheshaha, paddy. Purodasya means this is the name of an offering in yajnas. Yajna means a religious sacrificial rite. Whatever we are offering to the devas, one of the offerings is called purodasya. So vrihi shabdat, vrihehe chukte vrihi shabdat panchami, vrihi shabdat mayat pratyayo bhavati purodashe icchardhe, purodashe vikare icchardhe. Bilvadibhyo anniti 134 sutrat yat praptam tasya anaha apavadaha esaha mayat pratyayaha. Then on vrihi shabda mayat pratyayaha, when purodasha is meant, vrihi mayaha purodashaha. Vrihi mayaha purodasha shabda shabdasya pullingatvat vrihi mayaha iti pullinga. Purodasha iti asmat anya ardhe, when purodasha ardhe is not, ardhaha is not there, anneva bhavati. Vrihehe vikaraha iti vraiham, vrihi shabdasya vruddhi, vrai, vraiham iti rupam bhavati. So purodashardhe vrihi mayaha iti bhavati, kevala anyardhe vraiham iti rupam bhavati. Going to the next sutra, asanyayam tila yavabhyam mayattitan vartate tasya vikaraha api. Purva sutre sanyayam ichuktam. So sanyayam kan pratyaya vihitaha. Atra asanyayah krute esa etat sutram. Asanyayam tila yavabhyam तस्य विकारः इत्यर्थे मयट् शब्दः मयट् प्रत्ययः तिल वाट् इस् तिल सि सेम् सीड्स् यव इस् आल्सो वन् क्राप् यवधान्यं तिल यव शब्दाभ्याम् असंज्ञाविषये मयट् प्रत्ययो भवति विकार अवयवयोः इत्यर्थयोः तिल यव शब्दौ आद्युदात्तौ तस्मात् अनुदात्तादेश्च इत्यादि सूत्रेभ्यः वि गेट् अण् प्रत्ययः सो तस्य अपवादत्वेन अत्र मयट् विधीयते तृणधान्यानां द्वेषाम् आदिः उदात्तः भवति सो उदाहरणार्थं तिल विल् टेक् तिलशब्दात् तिलस्य विकारः अथवा तिलस्य अवयवः इत्यर्थयोः तिलशब्दात् मयट् तिलमयम् एवमेव यवमयम् असंज्ञायामित्युक्तम् तस्य इदमित्यर्थे तिलशब्दात् अण्णेव भवति तिल अण् तैलम् तैलम् मीन्स् तिलस्य इदं तैलम् इट् पर्टेन्स् टु सिसेम् सीड्स् दि आयिल् अप्टेन् फ्रम् सिसेम् सीड्स् यवशब्दात् विकारे अर्थे अण् भवति यावः इति रूपं भवति यव प्लस् अण् यादिवृद्धिः अण्ड् यस्येति च यावः यावादिभ्यः कन् इति सूत्रात् कन्नपि भवति दट् ईस् कमिङ्ग् सूत्र 5429 यावादिभ्यः कन् तत्र कन् प्रत्ययः सो यावादिशब्देभ्यः कन् प्रत्ययः यावकः इति रूपं भवति तस्मिन्नेव अर्थे नौ नेक्स्ट् सूत्र इस् द्व्यचश्छन्दसि विकारावयवयोः मयट् इति अनुवर्तेते द्वेच् मीन्स् ए प्रातिपदिकं कण्टेनिङ्ग् टू अच् टू वेल्स् द्व्यचः प्रातिपदिकात् छन्दसि विषये मयट् प्रत्ययो भवति विकारावयवयोः इत्यर्थयोः भाषायां मयट् उक्तः मयड्वा एतयोः भाषायाम् अभक्षाजद अभक्ष आच्छादनयोः इति 4343 सूत्रात् सो तेन सूत्रेण केवलं लोकभाषायां प्राप्तं सो छन्दोविषये न प्राप्तम् इति कृत्वा छन्दसि तस्य प्रापणार्थम् एतद् सूत्रं विधीयते उदाहरणं सो वी हव् टु कोट् वेदमन्त्राणि एव यस्य पर्णमयी जहूर्भवति पर्णशब्दः द्व्यच् शब्दः जहूः मीन्स् यङ्ग् एनिमल् हियर् पर्णशब्दात् मयट् प्रत्ययः बिकास् इट् ईस् वेदभाषा पर्ण ईस् द्व्यच् शब्दः पर्णमयी जुहूः दिस् इस् स्त्रीलिङ्ग सो इस् पर्णमयी अण्ड् देन् दर्भशब्दात् दर्भमयं वासो भवति दर्भशब्दोपि द्व्यच् शब्दः वासः मीन्स् वस्त्रं दर्भमयं वासो भवति दिस् इस् आल्सो ए पार्ट् आफ् मन्त्रविशेष शरमयं बर्हिर्भवति शर मीन्स् ए कैण्ड् आफ् ग्रास् द्व्यच् शब्दः बर्हि मीन्स् इस् आल्सो ए कैण्ड् आफ् ग्रास् शरमयं बर्हिर्भवति सो गोयिङ्ग् टु द नेक्स्ट् सूत्र 151 नोत्व द्व्यर्ध बिल्वात् मयट् इति अनुवर्तते तस्य विकारावयवयोः इत्यर्थयोः हिय दिस् इस् ए निषेधसूत्रं लेट् अस् डिवैड् दि सन्धीस् न उत्वत् उत्वत् मीन्स् यस्मिन् उकारः वर्तते तत् शब्दः उत्वत् भवति कण्टेनिङ्ग् उकार Hraso Ukara. Vardhra. Next word is Vardhra. Vardhra means a leather strap which is used in olden times for binding the hair. And then Bilva. It's a tree's name. So, after Bilvat Chuttam, Uttva Dvyardha Bilvat, Dvyardhra Bilvat. So, Uttva Shabdaha, Dvyardhra Shabdaha, Bilva Shabdebhyaha, Icharta. So, the Vrutti runs like this. Uttvataha Pradipadikat, Vardhra Bilva Shabdabhyamcha, Mayat Pratyayo Bhavati, Mayat Pratyaya Nabhavati. Tasya vikaravayavayoho ichathayoho. So, mayat is being banned here. Vyachaschandasite purvasutrena praptasya mayatah nishedaha. Tena kim bhavati tasmin nishedhe krute outsargikaha anneva bhavati. So, we will take only anprachyaha. For example, munja shabdaha, a kind of grass. Munja shabdat tasya vikara avayavayoho ichardayo anprachyayo bhavati mayataha nishedhat munja plus an adi vruddhi yasyeti cha a maunjam maunjam sikyam iti vakyodaharanam. Sikyam means a loop of swing made of munja grass. Garmut shabdat. Garmut also is a kind of grass. Garmut shabdat ai prachayaha. Garmut plus ai. Adi vruddhi garmutam iti rupam. Garmut means mrugo rutihi iti gormut cha. Prachaya swarat garmut shabdaha antodattaha. Tasmat anudattadescha iti praptasya sutrat ai prachayaha. So, garmut plus ai garmutam adi vriddhi. Next shabda is vardhra shabda. Vardhra shabdat an prachayo bhavati. How an prachaya is obtained here? Pragdivyato an. Adyudattaha, vartra shabdaha adyudattaha, tasmat pragdivyato anniti anprapnoti. Anni is nit, so tiddhanai iti strilinge gneep bhavati. So vartra shabdat gneepi krute anprachaye krute vardhraha iti shabdaha bhavati. Tasmat gneepi krute vardhri. Vardhri means to control the hair, to bind the hair. A leather strap is used. So it is a for controlling the, for making an adjustment of the hair, a binding hair is called vardhri. So, and then the next last word is bilva shabdaha. Bilva shabdat bilvadibhyo an iti aneva bhavati. So bilva plus an bailvaha iti rupam. Bilva is a particular type, kind of tree. So bailvaha, this is intended for people who want Brahma Varchas in their faces. Brahma Varchasa Kamena Karyaha Bailva Karyam. So here we have to note an important thing. Taparakaranam Krutam. Ut iti taparakaranam. Ut taparakaranena kim bhavati. Taparakaranam kimardham krutamatra. Tat kalardham eva. Hraswa ukarardham taparam krutam. Tena dirgha ukaravat shabdat mayateva bhavati natu an. So, for example, dhuma shabdaha, dirgha ukaravat shabdaha, dhuma shabdat mayateva bhavati. As against an we have used previously. So, dhuma shabdat mayat prachaya dhūmamayam. In Bahuvachanam it becomes dhūmamayani. Dhūmamayam means it's full of dhūma, vapor. Dhūmamayani abhrāṇi. Abhrāṇi means clouds. The clouds are made of a vapor or smoke. Then another point to be noted here is matup nirdesha kritaha uttvat iti shabde matupracchayo bhavati. Kimardham etat matup nirdesha kritaha tadanta vidhi nirasardham eva krutam. Nama atraiva bhavati kutra venu shabdat bhavati. Venu shabdat anprachayaha adivruddhi vainavaha iti. Because of tiddhanai iti sutrena tasya strilinge vainavi vainavi yastihi iti vakyodharanam. Venu plus anna or gunaha avadeshaha ni prachayaha striyam vainavi yastihi. Going to the next sutra, 43152. Taladibhyo an, it is sutram. Tasya vikara vayavayoho iti anvartate. Taladibhya, taladi ganaha vartate. Tasmin ganastha shabdat an pracheyaha bhavati vikara avayavayoho icchardhayoho. Taladibhya pradipadikebhyaha. Mayadadiyanam apavadaha. Mayat anai ita anayoho apavadatvena annu bhavati. Tala shabdat udaharanam. Tala shabdat annu. Vikaravayavayoho icchardhe. Made of tala icchardhe. Tala shabdat annu bhavati. Talam. Talam dhanuhu iti vakyodaharanam. So this bow is made of palm wood or a part of palm tree. Barhin shabdat anprachayaha. Barhin plus an. Barhinam. Barhin plus an. Barhinam adivruddhi. Barhin means a peacock. Barhinam ichukte made of peacock feathers or limbs of a peacock. Indralisha shabdaha pachyate gane. Indralisha shabdat anprachayaha adivruddhi aindralisham iti rupam. Talvadi ganaha uchyate. Tala adi ganaha talad dhanushi iti ganasutram. Atra gane ganasutram vartate. Talat dhanushi. That means tala shabdat dhanushi icchardheneva etat prachayaha anbhavati iti. That is why we have exemplified talam dhanuhu iti. Barhina is another word in that gana. Indralisha, this barhina and indralisha we have taken up in the examples. Indradrusha, this is another word. Indrayudha is a different word. Chapa iti another word. Shyamaka is another word. Piyuksha iti last word. Now going to the next sutra. Jatarupebhyaha parimane. An vikare iti anuvartyete. What is jatarupa? Jatarupa means gold. For to mean gold, there are several words in the Sanskrit literature. What for the so many words are created? We know, we understand that in ancient India, plenty of gold was there. So gold was called by different names in different parts of undivided India. So our land of India is a gold mine. So here jātarūpebhyaha iti bahuvachana nirdesha kṛtaha. Tena jātarūpa vāchinaha shabdebhyaha iti sarve guhyante. all words in the meaning of gold will be taken here, not only jata rupa shabda. So jata rupa vachibhyah pratipadikebhyah anpratyayo bhavati parimane vikarecha. Vikare iti anuvartate, parimane iti sutrantargatam. Parimane vikarecha jata rupa vachibhyah pratipadikebhyah anpratyayo bhavati. What is parimana? Parimiyate anena, that is measure. A measure is called parimana. Vikaraha means made of that icharthe. This is mayat ai it anayoho apavadaha. So we have to take the, for example, we have to take the words meaning gold. Hataka is one word. Hataka means suvarna. Hatakaha nishkaha. Nishka is a parimana vachakaha. Hataka shabdaha vruddha sanyakaha. Vruddha sanyakatvat mayataha apavadatvena atra anvidhiyate. Hataka shabdat ankute hata hatakaha iti rupam. Nishka shabda, nishkaha, it is parimana vachaka shabdaha. Hatakaha nishkaha. We will take, for example, another parimana vachaka shabdaha, karshapanam. Hatakam karshapanam. Here also the rupam is hatakam, same pracheya, unpracheya, because karshapanam is also a word denoting a measure. Jatarupa shabdat. Etat jatarupa shabdaha ruddhasanyakaha. Tena mayat prapnoti. Tasya apavadatvena anna. Jata rupa plus anna. Jata rupam bhavati. Because already it contains uruddhi. Jata rupam karshapanam. Tapaniya iti another word is there. For suvarna, for gold. Tapaniya. Tapaniya shabdat. Etad anudattadi shabdaha. O ai prapte apavadatvena an vidhiyate. Tapaniya plus ann. Adi vruddhi yasyeticha tapaniyam iti rupam. Then parimane ichuktam. Suppose it is not a parimana vachaka shabda, it will not get anpracheya. Instead it gets only mayat pracheya. So hataka shabdat hataka mayi iti bhavati. Hataka maya iti shabda strilinge hataka mayi tiddhana iti sutrena. Yastiriyam hataka mayi. When you indicate hataka mayi yasti with hataka, then it is because of yasti is strilinga hataka mayi. Mayadeva bhavati yatra parimanarthe nasti iti krutva. Then we will take up another sutra. Prani rajatadibhyo ai vikaravayavayoho iti anuvartate. Prani, prani means prani vachaka shabda. Rajatadibhyah, rajatadi ganaha pachyate. Rajata means silver. Rajatadibhyah ai pracheyo bhavati vikaraha avayavaha ityardhayoho. Prani vachibhyah pratipadikebhyah rajatadibhyascha, that means on words contained in rajata gana. Ai pratyayo bhavati vikara avayavayoho ardhayoho. Anadinam apavadaha. Anudattadescha vikara avayavayoho ai vihitaha. Purva 140 sutrena. Parishishtameva atra udaharanatvena svikriyate. Prani vachibhyaha. Kapota ichyadi pachi shabda prani vachakaha. Kapota shabdat tasya vikaraha tasya avayavaha ichi adheshu ai pracheyo bhavati. Kapota plus ai adi vruddhi kapotam mamsam, that is a meat prepared by prepared on kapota word. Or tasya avayava ichardhe kapotam puchyam. Puchya means tail. Kapotam puchyam. Evameva mayura shabdat. Mayuram mamsam. The meat prepared with mayura, pachi. Mayura means peacock. Avayavardhe mayuram picham. Tittiri shabdaha, esopi pachi vishesha. Taittiram iti rupam. Tittiri shabdat ayi prachayaha. Tasya avayavaha, tasya vikaraha icharthe. Taittiram. Rajatadi ganaha. Rajatasya vikaraha, made of silver. Rajatam, rajata plus ayi rajatam. Sisasya vikaraha. Sisam means a metal. Saisam, lohasya vikaraha, lauham. Rajatadihi, prani osadhi vruchya vargesu nasanti iti krutva, tebhyaha vikarardhe eva prachayo bhavati. Rajatadishu, ye anudattadayaha pachyante, rajata kantakara prabhutayaha, tebhyo ahi siddhe eva, tesham punarvachanam mayat badhanartham. Rajatadi ganaha pachyate. Rajata sisa loha udumbara neeladaru neechadaru rohitakaha lohitakaha bibhitaka peetadaru teevradaru trikantaka kantakara eteshu ubandaradayaha udumbaradayaha vruchya vishesha namani tebhyaha maiti prapte tasyam tam badhitva ai vidhiyate. With this let us come to the end of our lesson today. Om Sahana Vavatu, Sahanau Bhunaktu, Sahapiryam Karavavahai, Tejasvinavadhitamastu, Mavidvishavahai. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.